Hey guys, Cobra8000 here. Welcome back to World of Tanks Blitz. Today we're gonna be doing Mad Games. Just thought I'd take the E100 for a very good spin. Haven't really gotten to play in a while. And thought this would be the best way to get back into it. Let's go back to blaming all my teammates for my problems, taking no fault of my own, because that's not possible. Taking responsibility for things. I wish I knew how to use the stupid chat. Because I tab, let me tab. Oh, it's someone I don't know. Nice. Should have moved around fast. It's not what I wanted. Does not do anything to me if you don't shoot me. Right, sneaky ninja time. Gonna waste our friend here with HE. Back to one. Yeah, should have ammo racked him, but I didn't. Alright, he's gone into ninja mode. Oh, I just pressed adrenaline because that makes sense. Very cool. Very, very cool. I'd like to ask where that hit him. Still like Uprising better. There was just more fun things you could do. There, take my auto aim. I don't even have to aim at you. Bewildered in my power. Stealth plus 100. Oh, the wasteland. Oh, double chrono. Cool. Other people I don't know and don't care about. I should probably check to figure out how the goddamn chat works. You know what? I'll say it. Fuck you. Bastard. Oh, I'm joking, just so everyone knows. He's a jerk, though. He has to be. He rammed me. How dare he? How dare he? Right, ninja time. Ninja time. Okay. 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 Fuck you. I didn't think my stealth would run out. Just inherently like to ask people why they're in certain positions. I wonder the same question. I love giving the answer that teammates just suck. Yeah, let's shoot the full hit point T95. Essentially full hit point. Essentially I had no idea. No idea that 183 was there. The thing that's been popping people. Look, all my teammates are dead. A. He can win this. It's a 183. Anything's possible. With everything that's happened? Oh. I did zero damage. Shh, don't tell anyone. And no, I'm not editing it out, I'm lazy. The laziest person you'll meet. So you guys are gonna have to sit there and endure the pain like I do. I'm watching your teammates have no idea what they're doing. Plus me having no idea what I'm doing. Because, tanks go boom boom. Yeah, I'm gonna go over here. Listen, I just wanna use my invisibility and blow some shit up. Sneaky ninja time. Tortoise is heading to the middle of the. Okay. Seems legit. It's interesting, to say the least. Of course, I get stuck on the corner. The only person I can blame is myself, because I'm an idiot. Thank you. How is this guy alive, huh? Tell me. Ninja. Probably could have used invisibility. Huh. I was really hoping to just find something and nuke it, but I don't think that's gonna happen. What do you guys think, huh? I'm gonna go to B. You know why? Because I want to. And then I shall just disappear. Yeah, this is just one of the games. Like, this is probably the only reason I'd even be playing right now. Just, when you stop having fun with something, there's no point playing it. Yes, I'm doing it, so shut up. I hate computer. Why the fuck are you s like? It's literally just easier. Only probably because you don't have any idea how to use it. I wonder, could that be the reason to your problem? Interesting. Very interesting. You go away, please. Hit four, you nincompoop. Come here. All right, I'm done. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. That was more of a quiet one. Just wanted to do a tank video. Like it or not. Kind of really getting tired of this game lately. There's just not much to it. I mean, the grind just doesn't feel worth it anymore. Don't mind putting my work in for the clan. I don't care one bit about that. Anything else? I just can't really give two cents about it. It's not because I don't care. It's just, why suffer when I can go play all the other games that I really like? Got a few more games coming. Want to ask you guys' opinion. What kind of videos do you guys want? Or games? I got plenty of, not money. There's gotta be some free to play or even games. I can get at least one game next month. Give me some ideas. Something to fit the void of this. Something that'll give me, I guess you could say, some enthusiasm. Well, anyways, hope you guys enjoyed. I will see you in the next video.